is Adamandidis from Notting Amber Architects. I'm 38 and I'm an architect. So that's my field, architecture. I would say my favorite project is one that we are doing right now. We are building a house that is made of stone. So it's really exciting for us to get to know how to build with a natural material such as stone, which is actually one of the oldest ways to build a house in this planet. All the actual problems that you have to solve to source the stone from nearby and to make a building out of stone, which is quite exciting for us. My lecture was under the title of Exhibition Design. It was in order to give guidance and inspiration to participants of Eco Week for the design of the 15 years of Eco Week exhibition, if I'm right. I presented a couple of projects that we have done in our office for exhibitions. And I showed them all the design challenges that this kind of project has and concerning the materiality or the storytelling that one exhibition has to say to the visitor. How the central idea of the project has to talk about the exhibition and the things that it wants to talk about, and how the problems and the design challenges that you meet during the design inform the actual product in the end. Sustainability and architecture, obviously. For us, it's, I would say, the way we deal with sustainability, we try to deal, is getting to know better the place that we're going to build and design a building. And that means to get to know better the climate of the region, get to know better the people and their habits, get to know better the resources and the materials that we can get in order to design a building for a place. I think through this knowledge that you have to gather before you start designing or building, it's really crucial in order to make a sustainable design. It's the obvious thing to do in these times that we're living, or at least until it becomes obvious for the majority of the people living on the planet, because it is urgent. Because of all this destruction, people, I guess, need to understand really quickly, before it's too late, understand about the importance of ecological design. Try to think of your design and building in terms of its whole life cycle and not the first years of life, not just to think of a building as it is finalized when you build it, but think of all the 100 years that is going to be there and how it will give back to the community, if it will change the use and function in the future, how it will decay or how it will be maintained, and not just think about the couple of photos that you will take after you make it. Which is a great challenge to think about it, how your building lives after you leave away from there.